have now no thought in us but France. We'll bend it to our oar or break it all to pieces.
He bids you then resign your crown and kingdom.
Or else what follows?
Bloody constraint.
There's naught in France that can be with some nimble footwork one.
No King of England, if not King of France!
Commend my service to my sovereign. In fierce tempest is he coming, like a god.
The game's afoot, follow your spirit. And upon this charge, cry God for Harry, England, and Stephen!